На лед приглашается следующий участник.
The next skate, representing Italy, Gabriele Frangipani.
Second season for Gabriele, 17 years old, born in Pisa, coached by Lorenzo Magri, choreographed by Benoit Richaud. 63.52 personal best skating to Unholy War by Jacob Banks. This young man has bags of talent, that's for sure. He wants these elements so badly, he over muscles each jump. Just take your time and allow the timing to work. Very interesting choreography, extremely well done, Benoit. But you've got a vehicle here. This young man can do the choreography. He's innovative himself and creative. He's into it. Really nice skater. Here's the triple axel, just threw himself, the left edge took off one way and his body went the other way. Here's the triple Lutz on a lean, has to put the hand down, only has enough momentum for it. Well, not sure what that was, but downgraded double toe probably. Yep, it is. And here's the triple loop, timing was better there. You can see how strong he is, incredibly athletic. Very powerful in the takeoff, there's a nice flying sit spin, turned out toe, nicely centered, side position. Scratchy on that difficult variation there, park forward on the toes. He's not a finesse skater yet in regards to the jumping. He is in regards to choreography. Likes it, loves it, does it so nicely. The jumping is a great jumper, don't get me wrong, but he wants it so bad, uses far too much power and muscle instead of natural rhythm and the momentum. Simple. for money. Yeah, I really like this skater. Great. You can see he's just frustrated because he tried so hard, but that's the problem. Tried a little bit too hard. But it's going to be fun watching him because this young man is very good. The short program score is 57.84. That puts him in sixth position, but it's pretty close up there. See, it's only 4 points out of third place, so it's not too far away. There's a lot of skaters yet to come, but for the mistakes that he made, not too bad.